heading to Diamond City or somewhere. Manhole. Come on. Don't crash. I keep forgetting to delete my old saves because it's obviously using a lot of power. Not power, you know. Processing power, maybe, I don't know. What the hell is that? Motherfucker, fucking crap. That really little sneaky bastard. Just in case. Realize it was a leg to do well. Sears and pest is concerned. Right, we'll leave that. Let's head to Good Neighbor, I think. Sell some of this crap. Yes. And then we will call it a night, I think.
You're buying. Even a girl with an arsenal full of weapons needs to make a living after all. A gun for every occasion. I've got a weapon here for every situation. Hunting, protection, cold-blooded murder.
Hot-blooded murder. Gosh, that's quite a good weapon, actually. Fred Allen. 236 damage. get some copper and lead and well, some of that I guess as well. Why not? For the chest to dig down the rest, that's awesome. I don't think I'm going to find anything better than that, to be honest. Very unlikely. Certainly do off, all right off me, don't they? Imagine trying to put all of this in your fucking shop after you bloody bought it for me for pennies. Could give that to a settler, I think. That's pretty much useless because there are bats in this. I'd give that to one of the settlers.
Yeah.
So it was your ass. Ouch. Right, let's go see.
See something you like? A girl doesn't like to be kept waiting.
So Davey's got anything.
It means a lot to me that you made the library a safer place. Thanks again. Now you're here to trade. Remember, no returns, exchanges, or death threats. If you're here to pawn something, don't bother telling me it's an heirloom. I'm probably older than whatever it is you're selling.
Probably. Get some more copper that I can make. Do silver as well. Hopefully I've got enough. Nothing's as good as my two-shot one at the moment.
Yes?
Could be useful for settlers, like. If you can't see it, that can't get into it, I guess.
Need a place to stay? Try Hotel Rexford.
Perfect.
You don't look so good, and that's coming from me.
Yeah.
It's not as good as having honey.
Mm. I probably don't look bloody good. Oh, only a little bit worse. Not great. Not fantastic, but I've got another lemon. Okay. Right. to that. Sorry. Oh, that's good. Maybe it's a Monsignor. Alright, interesting. Right, I'm going to head back to the island. I think. I've got a shitload of... Oh, have I? Oh, I haven't got that much scrap, I don't think. Actually, let's see if I can make some shotgun rounds. I won't have to go back. See if we can modify. Don't know if I've got enough stuff to modify it.
What a day, huh?
That one. Nah, I'll probably have
enough for the gate. You got balls.
It's going to murder some people. I'm not there.
All this walking's wearing me out.
So, okay. Yeah. It's going to murder somebody. And we'll get their shit. And I can scrap it for screws. I can stick a laser on this thing. Dead bodies wherever I am. Pretty much. Sure, it's a radar. Actually, without the scope on it. Fully automatic, I like it. Yeah. we find a bit more stuff to scrap. Mind you, oh no, I've got a Vincerez, right, that's a Vincerez, so it does double damage, that's an AS well. Right, that's why it doesn't do as much damage. But still, it's going to be pretty devastating, I should think. Let's put that down, oh, sorry, can't do that. Nothing else I can do with Sarge's gun. Just have we received? That's it. Fire one and a freeze damage one now, which is pretty cool. Drop that time. I'm gonna try it. Ooh, risky. Right, I think I'm gonna save it here. Anyway, so thank you very much for watching, and hope you're enjoying this as much as I am playing it. But put it against the skull. And I will see you next time.